Currently, we're at Łask, Poland, and we're primarily here to execute enhanced air policing as part of a larger NATO effort to help secure the Allied borders in this region. We have aircraft sitting alert. As soon as we receive a launch notice, we get our aircraft airborne, and we're looking to first secure the borders and then intercept any aircraft that possibly might be trespassing into NATO airspace.